Container entering flight path. Requesting aerial unit escort. Air unit Mole initiating mission protocol. Container removed. Initializing strike. Impact in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Target hit.
Rejected.
Hello, package for Ann Flores. Check before opening, please. We aren't liable for security risks.
Initializing. Loading customized voice. Integrating with user system. Integration complete. You may now use the Pi-Pi communication droid.
Good morning, darling! It's a beautiful day! Perfect day for a cute skirt! Wow!
Your new toy?
Darling, it's our second friendiversary gift! Now my voice can accompany you everywhere. Wherever you are, I'll be there too!
That's great.
It's me, so don't lose it. Promise?
As long as it doesn't get in the way, I'm gonna shower.
You can take it in with you. It's waterproof.
Oh no, you're staying outside. just, testing this thing.
All right. I've got something more important to attend to.
Huh? Like what?
Don't worry. You'll see.
Hi.
Hey.
The new security system costs a fortune. Time to part some more fools from their money. Oh, hey, look who dropped by. Just in time to test the new system.
Thank you.
Use the Grom system to switch to your combat suit first.
Alan? Nothing here but empty space. Alan?
I'm here! Sorry, I was updating the local client. It's still loading. Just a sec. Alright, I upgraded the system.
Any new functions?
Of course. I added a new defense system plus data collection. And you now have a control panel.
That's great.
Okay, let's get started.
Doc? Your supercomputer is lagging out?
Just wait. Update complete. Wait, I need to delete some redundant files. Thanks for waiting for us. How's the new system? How about we give this baby a test run? I need to gather some data.
Skip it this time?
No. I need to make sure the program is stable. You wouldn't want to risk any crashes or reboots.
Isn't that right, Flores?
What's next?
Just one more test. Let's start. This time the combat simulation should be fine. I'm using the latest data for your targets.
They seem different. All right, ready when you are. Huh?
data will be very interesting. I've also prepared a surprise. I got this ROM from Harbortown, and you're the perfect candidate to test it.
What the?
Go on, go on. Give it your best shot, Flores. Is the hippocampal formation data okay? Yes, just make sure the third test is done properly and doesn't get delayed.
Anne, can you come over?
What's up, Nakamura?
Come here first. I'll tell you more later.
Sure. On my way. Ayane, I need to pay a visit to my sister.
Okay, say hi to her for me!
Okay. By the way, how are you recovering?
Don't worry. My butler has been taking good care of me. I gotta log off now. Time for treatment!
Thank you. Another missing persons case was reported today. Despite the current situation, SCOP is holding a weapon module convention. FD's chief designer.
Hi.
Thank you.
Despite the current situation, SCOB is holding a weapon module convention where FT's chief designer will be unveiling details.
Patience is the key to success. You'll get it. Hello. Can I get you anything?
You must be Anne Flores.
Yes, that's my name. Can I help you?
My, how you've grown. Your eyes are quite fascinating. Like a pair of azure gems.
Okay. If you don't need anything, I'll get back to work.
Your entangleitis is getting worse, is it not? Oh. Don't worry. Your fate will help you solve it.
How do...
Where's the kid? Bring him to me now!
Hey, what are you yelling about?
Where is he?
What are you talking about? And... can you stop it with the screaming? Notice everyone else?
Where's Ryan? Bring him to us!
Sis, leave this to me. Gentlemen, this way. What do you want with Ryan?
The boss sent us to get him. Listen up. Just tell us where he is. Girlie, I ain't asking.
Ugh. Boss, this ain't right! Oh, we gotta...
Huh?
Good thing Ryan wasn't here. I'd better find him before others do. I'll talk to Nakamura first.
Despite the current situation,
it didn't save! Who did this?
Dad.
Warn me before you drop by next time. Let an old man get ready.
Ayane, I'm going to Noctis City.
Huh? Why not stay with your family a bit longer?
No, I need to find Ryan. response. Ayane?
Ding dong! The Yotoku girl here to save the day! This encryption is very interesting.
Can you crack it?
Sure! It's quite simple. You don't even need me to do it. You can crack it yourself. I'll upload the method to your system. Looks like he left in a rush. Let's see if we can find any clues.
The ROM data technology on display, including scene restoration, contextual reproduction, and replication, all belong to the Tithonus group.
What? Nova 3? My sister, she's...
Ryan is searching for N542? What did he find?
Weird. Why did Ryan leave this ROM?
It's heavily damaged.
Oh! I know! A ROM shop downtown that can fix it!
Okay, let's go there.
You already opened the door? Excellent. Saves us a ton of trouble. I guess you know where Ryan is too, right?
You're the one, huh?
Look at him run!
not afraid to get into trouble, huh? Tough girl. I've got what you want, but let's see whether or not you can take it. Instead, how about I let my buddies entertain you?
No place to run!
Too bad. Why don't we sit down for a chat?
Back to your apartment can use people like you.
Cut the crap and give me the ROM.
You can tell Ryan to get it himself.
Into this guy. I know.
He's so fast.
See this girl again. You know what to do. Don't dishonor the Putney.
Just let it go. Stop following me.
Man, I have a bad feeling. This could be a trap.
We'll find out soon.
Soviets after rejecting peace talks with the president. We're reporting live from the scene.
Not this again. How many buildings is it this month already? Must be Factio Pugni again. Wonder who's the poor soul this time. Hey, gorgeous! Another cocktail! On the double!
I'm okay, but that thug should still be around. Stay sharp.
Hey, look at that. Kinda looks like a weapon, but I'm not sure if your suit can power it.
I see. I rushed over as soon as I heard.
If it weren't for you, Anne would have been in real danger.
She always tries her hardest. Hasn't changed a bit after all these years. Should be easier on herself.
Oh, Ray. Could you help us locate Ryan?
Sure. I'll let you know when I have anything. Got an urgent matter to attend to first. Zombies done went berserk in a town nearby. Witnesses saw a man in black wearing a bird mask. I'd better go check it out.
Bird mask?
You know. Like a plague doctor mask.
Okay, sure. Be careful, Ray.
Also, have you been recovering? I'll come and visit once I get back. Know a nice little Italian restaurant that'll be perfect for our reunion.
And my butler has been taking good care of me. Don't worry.
Okay, well, it's time. Gotta go. Stay safe, you two. Reach out if you need me.
Okay. We can handle our own problems, just like before.
What happened?
You're awake! Yay!
Where's the ROM? How did I end up back here?
It was Ray. He saved you.
Is that so? That arrogant.
Hey, you can't say that about a person who saved your life. I was so worried about you when you went splat.
Oh.
Darling, aren't you gonna do something to comfort me?
Get off first.
I need comforting.
Get off.
Nah, I won't.
Wait from me!
Come on! Come here, cat!
I lost Ryan's ROM.
Please, let's go get your health checked first. I'll help you find Ryan.